Here's a quick video on when you're doing sheet metal for a furnace. If you don't have a cross break or a Hensley bender and you want to make a cross break, all you have to do is take your straight edge, take a flathead screwdriver, and right now I'm on concrete. Take your straight edge. To set you down here, maybe I can do it right here. See if it shows up or not. You got your cross breaks right in your piece. Thanks for watching.